never really insane, except upon occasions when my heart was touched.